John Lampashiwire image Julie Greenwald attends 2013 Billboard's annual Women in Music event at Capitol on December 10, 2013 in New York City. Atlantic Records chairman and Q Julie Greenwald circulated an email on Wednesday, November 1, praising singer-songwriter MILC and her cathartic single Quiet, which became an anthem for the Women's March on Washington in January 2017, with the subject line "I can't keep quiet" taken straight from the chorus of Quiet, as well as from the name of MILC's own charitable fund. Greenwald espoused the importance of music and of MILC's career in combating political injustice and encouraging solidarity on both a local and national level. "When artists use their gifts to speak out against oppression and stand up for social change, dignity and respect, the effect can be extraordinary," wrote Greenwald. "So I'm grateful and extremely proud to be able to share this powerful song in this all-important moment." The official single and video for Quiet was released several months ago by MILC, who signed with Atlantic in May 2017. Greenwald attached an MP3 file of Quiet to her email along with an unlisted YouTube sizzle reel, which revealed that MILC will be releasing an EP titled This Is Not the End on January 19, 2018. The video also stated Quiet coming November 3, although it's unclear whether this arrival will be a reissue, a new version of the already existing single, or another adjacent work. An outspoken feminist, MILC told LA Weekly in May 2017 that she decided to sign with Atlantic in part because of a powerful female presence in the label's C-suite ranks. Read Greenwald's full email below. "Dear friend, last January I had the amazing experience of chartering a bus to take my daughter and a bunch of my Atlantic crew from New York to the Women's March in D.C. We shared a common goal to stand up against all forms of injustice and unite with others to make our voices heard. We later discovered an incredible singer and songwriter, Connie Lim, aka MILC. She was also at the Women's March, where she captivated and empowered people with her moving anthem, Quiet. Sometimes, it takes a song to fully encapsulate our feelings and inspire us to heal and move forward in solidarity. And with everything going on in this country and around the world, this song has been bringing strength, courage and comfort to people everywhere. When artists use their gifts to speak out against oppression and stand up for social change, dignity and respect, the effect can be extraordinary. So I'm grateful and extremely proud to be able to share this powerful song in this all-important moment. Attached is the song and video. I am also proud to be running a music company full of strong women. But I know it's not easy being a woman in the entertainment business. It never has been, and we have to have each other's backs as we gain strength through our collective voice. This is not a time for quiet, it is a time to speak out." Julie Greenwald, Q Atlantic Records.